study, I tried to teach you joining of compound sentences, complex sentences, simple sentences. Today, I will try to teach you just the opposite of joining, that is splitting. There will be a long sentence and we will have to split it up into two or three simple sentences. Split means bhanga. এই ভেঙে দেওয়াটা প্রত্যেকটা সরল বাক্যে ভাঙতে হবে খেয়াল রাখবে একটা কম্পাউন্ড সেন্টেন্স যদি দেওয়া থাকে সেটাকে একাধিক বাক্য হতে পারে দুইবার ততদিক হতে পারে সিম্পল সেন্টেন্স দেওয়া থাকলে সেটাকেও ভাঙতে হতে পারে কম্পাউন্ড সেন্টেন্স কমপ্লেক্স সেন্টেন্স থাকলে সেটাকেও ভাঙতে হতে পারে কম্পাউন্ড অ্যান্ড কমপ্লেক্স সেন্টেন্সকে ভেঙে আমরা স্পিচ করি রিমেম্বার দিস থিং ভেরি কেয়ারফুলি নাও স্পিক When we try to speak, we must remember three things. Three important things. First, the number of ideas in a sentence. Number two, the sequence of ideas. Number three, the subject implied in the sentence. These are the three important factors. Can I repeat? In during speech, a student or a learner must remember these three important factors. First one is the number of ideas. The second one is the number of the sequence of ideas. Number three, the subject implied in the sentence. The sentences are split according to the ideas present in the sentence. Sentences are split according to the ideas present in the sentences. Number two, sentences are split according to the sequence of ideas. Now, keeping in view these rules, we'll have to split the following sentences. See the board very carefully. And see how the splits are made here. Now, it rained and I could not leave my room. See that it rained, one idea, and the sequence is sequence means por kunta ka pore. This is called the sequence. আগে বৃষ্টি হচ্ছে তবেই তো নুন ছেড়ে যেতে পারছে না এটাই কারণ সো ইট রেইন ইট কেম ফার্স্ট দেন আই কুড নট লিভ মাই রুম দিস ইজ হাউ দ্য স্পিচ ইজ মেড সেন্টেন্স নাম্বার টু হি থট দ্যাট হি কুড নট উইন দ্য রেস হি কুড উইন দ্য হি থট হি কুড নট উইন দ্য রেস He could win the race. He thought he could win the race. The important idea is that he could win the race. So it comes first. It comes first. He could win the race. He thought it. It was past tense. He could win the race. Now, come to the third example. Having been informed of the trouble, the principal left for home. গণ্ডগোলের কথা জানতে পেরে অধ্যক্ষ বাড়ির উদ্দেশ্যে রওনা দিয়েছে দ্য প্রিন্সিপাল হ্যাড বিন ইনফর্মড অফ দ্য ট্রাবল ফার্স্ট আইডিয়া প্রথম উনি ঘটনাটা জেনেছিলেন আগে তো বাড়ি চলে যাননি সুতরাং এই যে বুঝতে এই জন্য আমি বারবার বলেছি The sentences are split according to the ideas present in the sentence. Our sentences are split according to the sequence of ideas. So follow the sequence of ideas. The principal had been informed of the trouble. Then, stop, he left. Third, Nasir, who was the captain of the team, maybe an English team, scored a century. Nasir was the captain of the team. This is the fact, this is the main idea. He scored a century. This is how the speech is made. Fifth, number five, there was silence in the room as Gandhiji breathed his last. So main thing is Gandhiji breathed his last. Gandhiji says this as technology. There was silence in the room. You need to use there, it, sometimes introductory there to complete the sense of the sentence. Back in Delhi, I felt at sea. I was back in Delhi. Delhi ফিরে এসেছি. I felt at sea. কি করবো না করবো ভেবে পাচ্ছি. There are several examples scattered here and there in the story, and you need to practice it regularly to reach to a level of confidence. So that at the time of examination, you must not make any goof or mistake. Lastly, there are two writings. In my previous classes, I repeatedly told you that writings must be practiced by yourself, at home. And I will examine, or I will try to examine it or look it up. Look over these things when the school will be open. So here that there are two writings in 15 and 16. Write a biography of Maulana Abul Kalam Azad within 100 words based on the hints given. During the Madhyamik examination, such type of questions can come. Points are given. You need to illustrate the point. Using some simple sentences, 10 or 12 sentences, then you will get full marks if your sentences are correct and ideas are according to the points given. You can add one more point. Use the following flow chart to write a paragraph within 100 words on how a building is constructed. Kibhabe ekti bari toiri hoy tar points dewa ache. Drawing a plan of the building by the architect, getting the plan sanctioned by the corporation and municipal authorities, engaging masons and laborers, starting the construction with bricks, cement and sand, fitting doors and windows, clustering of walls, wiring, electric and water connections, painting, building completed, fit for it. So there are several points. You can add or delete one point of your own. But writing must be practiced regularly at home. I must examine or see your writings if there are any mistakes when the school will be open. Just write in a special exercise book all these things. Never neglect these writings, because there are 30 marks allotted in your for your write for checking your writing skill in the Madhyamik examination. There is a question paper of 2019. So see, these are the writings which will come. 10, like a biographical sketch of Ruskin Bond carrying 10 marks, it's a paragraph, biography. Space is given, adequate space is given for writing. This is the original question of 2019. Then develop the following outlines into a story. There are certain points and you need to develop it into a story. story you need, you must supply it, I think, and then if you have, then you supply it modal again. It also carries 10 marks. So 10 and 10, 20. Lastly, third of the last, write a letter to your friend about what you plan to do after your examination. It also carries 10 marks. So 30 marks have been allotted for checking your writing skills. So writing is very important for the madhyamik examining. You need to practice it regularly, rigorously, to reach to a level of confidence that at the time of examination you can write whatever writing may come at the time of the examination. Remember one thing, that memorization will not help you at all, because in most cases memorized scripts or memorized paragraphs or stories have not usually come at the time of the examination. So if you try to memorize 10 or more paragraphs, you will see that they do not come, or they will not come at the time. And so what will you do? You will have to write up here, write the paragraph by using your own writing skill. So try to hone your writing skill at this time. This is the right time for honing your writing skill. Thank you for being with me and listening to me carefully. Maintain the lockdown, stay home, stay safe, and unlock your heart.